with no professional qualifications, a lack of direction, and struggling financially. This gentleman's life changed completely after a former classmate suggested he take a look at ACN. He was instantly attracted to ACN's global reach, its diverse product portfolio, and the uniqueness of the ACN opportunity. He immediately understood that the best way to succeed was to follow the ACN system and attend as many training events as possible. In 2014, he ranked within the top 25 RVPs for both customer and team trainer production. Almost 12 years after joining, the Circle of Champions member has reached a pinnacle of success with ACN. Please help us promote to the position of Senior Vice President, Asos Harsin.
Hello, Rotterdam. First of all, I want to thank God for this beautiful opportunity called ACN. Then I want to thank my family. My cousin, who was like a brother for me always, and my sister. I want to thank my team. There is no I in team. Together, everybody achieves more. In ACN, or you lose by yourself, or you win as a team. And I wouldn't be here without my team, and this ring is our ring. Thank you so much for being part of this incredible journey. I want to thank the co-founders of ACN for creating this incredible company called ACN, leading by example, having the vision to create this opportunity called this incredible company called ACN. But there's one person I want to thank specifically, somebody that has been very, very important for us as independent business owners in Europe. The moment he and his wife came to ACN 8 years ago, they really transformed ACN into the enormous company it is right now. And from a transition year in 2014, we're going into a transformational year in 2015. And this wouldn't be possible without the leadership of Mr. Wayne Holbrook. Thank you very much, Wayne. I want to thank the Amsterdam staff. There are too many people to mention, but we know that you guys are working very hard to help us build our dreams. So thank you very much. My journey in ACN is that I was 19 years of age and somebody invited me to come and take a look at ACN. I didn't understand the business, but I was looking for an opportunity. So when I started ACN, even that I was dead broke and that me and my sister were living in the Netherlands together because I'm a Kurd, I'm from Kurdistan, and my parents went back to our country. So me and my sister stayed together in the Netherlands. And even that we didn't have enough, even that we were so broke and living in my sister's 8 square feet pink bedroom, still it took me 2.5 years to become an executive team trainer. Everybody I knew was laughing at me. I don't say that to be pitiful, but that's the truth. People were laughing at me because of no progress, no results, but I didn't quit. After 5 years, I became an executive team leader, but at that moment, all the reps that existed in my town already quit the business, and they became part of the laughing crowd. Yeah, but even at that moment, I didn't quit the business. After 7 years, I almost lost hope. I almost lost belief, but still I didn't quit. And these international conventions kept me in the business. So I went to the international convention, and then things started to change. After 8.5 years, I became an RD. After 9 years, I became an RVP. And now I know after 12 years, I'm not a quitter, I'm not a loser, I'm not a nobody, I'm a senior vice president. Sometimes, stop, I got a time, I'm out of time. Sometimes in life, you lose belief. And I know some people here today, even that you're here, you're losing belief because you are having a difficult situation at home. Your spouse won't support you, your family is maybe laughing at you, you're having a tough financial time. But sometimes in life, you gotta borrow somebody else's belief in you until your own belief kicks in. I want you to listen very, very carefully. I believe in you. These co-founders believe in you. All the leaders front row sitting ready to serve you with their servant leadership believe in you. This company is created because the ACN co-founders believe it's possible for you and me as average people to live an above average lifestyle if we're willing to put in the work. So in my opinion, we have a huge responsibility. We are at the right place, at the right time, at the right moment, with the right leadership. So we as ACN representative got to show all the other network marketing companies what building a network marketing company is all about. At this moment, I've surrendered to my purpose to be part of ACN's journey to become the number one direct sales company of the world. Even if it takes 5 years, 10 years, 15, 20, 25, or 30, 40, 55, or 60 years, really don't care. We've committed to the process and we know it's gonna happen. It's just a matter of time. So I want you to think about this. If I can do it as a refugee and a pizza delivery boy, why not you? You're at the right place at the right time with the right company. God bless you all. Thank you very much.